Question 1. What is the lifespan of the red blood cell? Option A, 30 days. Option B, 60 days. Option C, 90 days. Or option D, 120 days. Your time starts now. Time up. The correct answer is option D, 120 days. The lifespan of a red blood cell is approximately 110 to 120 days in adults. After this time, they are removed from circulation by macrophages.